Art by Ralph Waldo Emerson. Give to barrows, trays and pans, grace and glamour of romance. Bring the moonlight into the noon, hitting gleaming piles of stone. On the city's paved street, plant gardens lined with lilacs sweet. Let spouting fountains cool the air, singing in the sun-baked square. Let statue, picture, park and hall, ballad, flag and festival, the past restore, the day at dawn, and make tomorrow a new morn. So shall the drudge and dusty frog spy behind the city clock, retinues of airy kings, skirts of angels, starry wings, his father shining in bright fables, his children fed at heavenly tables. 'Tis the privilege of art, thus to play its cheerful part, man on earth to acclimate and bend the axle to his fate, and mould it of one element with the days and firmament, teach him on wheeze stairs to climb and live on even terms with time, whilst upper life a slender rill of human sense doth overfill.